Hi, everyone. My name is Tiffany Hardy, and I am the coordinator of admission at Greenfield Community College. I put together this tutorial on how to complete the online application to GCC. During this video, I will share a series of screenshots with you and give you tips on completing the online application to the college. The first step is to go to www.gcc.mass.edu/admission/apply-online, as you can see on your screen. Once you get to this website, you will be asked to complete a series of questions to determine which application you should complete. For the purpose of this video, I use the new student application. Once you have answered all of the questions, you will see a link to the correct application. Please click on that link. The link will bring you to the Create a Login to Apply page. You need to create a login, which will be letters and numbers up to 9 characters, and a PIN, which will be 6 numbers. This information is unique to each application you complete at GCC. Once you create your username and password, please complete the CAPTCHA and click on the Login button. This screen requires you to enter the term you intend to enroll and your full legal name. Once you complete the information, please click on Fill Out Application. You will then be brought to the application checklist. Please click on Name. Verify that your name is entered correctly and hit Continue. This next screen is used for your permanent address and phone number. Complete all of the information with a red asterisk and hit Continue. This screen is only required if you have a different mailing address than your permanent address. So for example, if you have a post office box, you will want to make sure you fill out this screen. Click Continue when complete. This next screen has multiple steps. The first step is to enter your citizenship status by using the drop-down menu. The next step will ask you to enter your email address. Once you have completed all required information on the screen, you will click Continue and then click on Send Verification Link. It then requires you to log into your personal email account and open the email from GCC and click the link in that email. Once your email is verified, click the Continue button. This screen allows you to enter your intended major. Please notice there is an option for undecided, and it is totally okay if you are not sure what you would like to major in at this point. It is also important to note that you can change your major. Click Continue. This is an elective screen. If you are interested, fill out the screen with a friend or family member's contact information, and they will receive information such as newsletters from the college. Click Continue when complete. This next step is providing GCC with your high school completion information. If you have earned a GED, HiSET, homeschool diploma, or if you attended a foreign high school, please use the codes on the top of the screen. If you have earned a high school diploma, please use the Lookup High School code, which will populate the information for you. Only type your high school information in if your high school is not available within the search function. Once you click Lookup School Code, a series of screens comes up. First, select the state and country where you attended high school, and then do the same thing with the city. You will receive the same drop-down screen with the list of schools in that selected city. Select the school you attended and click Return to High School page. You will see that your high school name is now entered. Please type your graduation date and click Continue. If you are not sure the exact day of graduation, please use 30. You're almost done. This screen is used to determine your residency. Answer the questions as they apply to you. If you are a Massachusetts resident, please select 2 items that you have as proof of your residency. Please note that you are self-certifying that the information you provide on the application is complete and accurate. Therefore, we do not need copies of this documentation with your application. Check off the electronic signature box and hit Continue. At this point, you will see that your checklist is complete. Great job! The next step is very important, though. Please check Application is complete. Make sure that you complete the admission agreement page and select I agree to these terms. Once you agree to the terms, you will receive an application acknowledgement. Congratulations, you completed the online application to GCC. You are now done with the GCC application. You will receive an email within a few days with your next steps. Please reach out to me with any questions that you may have. I look forward to welcoming you to campus. Take care and be well.